We're here at TEDx Beacon Street, and I'm sitting down with Dr. Howard Gardner, psychologist at Harvard University. Thanks so much for taking the time.
Right.
And so do me a favor and just start off by telling us what was the title of your talk and what was it about?
It was called Beyond Wit and Grit. I started by talking about what I would have thought years ago, that if you want to be successful, you have to be smart and work hard. Mm-hmm. But the talk was a critique of both of those notions.
All right. And tell me a little bit more, why is this something that you found fascinating, that you decided to study? And then also, even in a more larger way, why is this an idea worth spreading?
If you'd ask me when I was a young person what's important, I'd say it's important to be smart.
Yeah.
And I would have thought that's what you can measure with an IQ test. And if you did well in an IQ test, great. If you didn't, you're in tough luck. Mm-hmm. And you'd walk around thinking you're stupid, everybody else would, and it would be very bad. But my own research over many years convinced me that that view of intelligence as being a single thing is wrong. And I developed something called the theory of multiple intelligences and identified what those intelligences were. And it's had a lot of influence in education. All over the world, people think differently about kids because of multiple intelligences theory. But I also found that the ideas were misused. And that particularly happened in Australia, where a whole curriculum was developed with each of the racial and ethnic groups being described by intelligence they had and one that they lacked. And I found this very heartbreaking. And this led me to a second line of work on what it means to be a good worker, a good person, and a good citizen. And that accounts for the second part of the title, because everybody thinks grit is good, namely that you should work hard and persevere. But I began to think about what happens if you use grit in a bad way. Hitler and his soldiers had plenty of grit.
Yeah.
The best and the brightest who got us into Vietnam had plenty of wit and grit,
yep.
As did the smartest guys in the room in Enron. But the real challenge is to use our hard working in good ends. And so I've been studying what it means to be a good worker, a good person, and a good citizen.
Great. Well, thanks so much for taking the time, sitting down with me here. And yeah. And I'll just say thanks. Thanks a lot. The title of your talk is Beyond Wit and Grit. And everyone, you can go check it out at TEDxBeaconStreet.com.